Clara, and I'm Swedish, and I'm studying at the University of Worcester in the UK. And I'm about to start my final year in International Business Management. And right now, I'm interning in Event Management in Singapore. I chose to intern in Singapore because it's a very multicultural city. And as I'm very international myself, I thought it could be really interesting. But also because it's very Western in comparison to many other Asian cities. So I thought, yeah, it would be less of a cultural shock to come back here. So a typical day at my internship would be from 9 till 6. I would, for example, answer emails for any inquiries about the events. I would update the event website. I would register speakers or attendees at the events. But also I would do research about any topic ideas for upcoming events. It's really hard to say which is the best day of my internship so far, because every day is different and I have so many different tasks to do, so it's very different from one day to the other. But one day that is very memorable is not really about the work itself, but more about the work environment with my colleagues and the whole team. There's this day we had this tropical fruit day, and we all gathered together in the backyard. And we got to taste 4 different tropical fruits. So it was more about, I got the feeling that I was more, not really part of the company, but part of the big family. And that was very nice. I feel like I feel more confident since I got here, because to be honest, I was really scared before I came here because I had never had a real job in an office. And yeah, so I felt like I wasn't good enough, that I wasn't, that there were things that I wouldn't be able to do and stuff like that. But it turns out when I came here that I'm able to do much more stuff than I thought I was able to. So yeah, it really helped me to boost my self-confidence. Well, I've always been interested in event management. So I volunteered previously with events, and I have small part-time jobs in events, but this internship really helped me to see what it is like in the real world. So I thought that was really helped me to see that I could actually picture myself working in events in the future. The people, I will definitely miss the people. I met so many wonderful people here. The other interns that took part in the program, I've built really strong friendship with some of them, and yeah, I will definitely miss them. But not only the interns, but also my team here at work, my colleagues that really made me feel really welcome from the first day, and just the Singaporeans in general. That Absolute Internship is absolutely amazing. I feel like it's a really great program that I'm really happy that I took part of, because if you want to intern in a foreign country, it's really, really hard to find an internship, first of all, but also to find accommodation and make friends and all that. And with Absolute Internship, it really helps you. They just give you all that, so it's really nice. And the Absolute staff is so lovely and really, really helpful. They really make you feel that if you have any problems, you will be their priority. And that's really nice to know.